Right. Let's do this.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, BBG.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Grab your weapons. The operation.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Accidentally press Q there. And then it go the wrong way.
What?
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals.
Come on, come on, come on.
Roger.
Come on.
What does that mean?
Okay, okay, okay. Roger.
Come on.
Come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
Damn it, DPI I chose is too slow in the menus and too quick in normal use.
I used 1,800.
Gets here. Pretty consistent in this first level now. Kirk. We owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva.
I'm sure it's quicker just to jump down there and then go into the thing.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
I don't even remember that you could go down there.
I don't know if it is or not. I don't know whether the ladder climbing and jumping down would just take as long as it would anyway.
What is it when you...
comes out near that door.
I don't know why I did that again. Ignore me.
It takes so long for that bloody V pop up to pop up. Phew.
My God.
Something's coming. Watch out!
I think that went straight through. Yep.
I missed the key the first shot as well.
Supposed to get
tied. I'm not too bad, it took an hour to the
Now you can no longer be an adventurer.
But I want to be an adventurer. No, I aimed originally and I couldn't see the block.
Oh. Well, I guess I'll shoot you then. Providing you don't run in front of me.
I didn't expect to be able to run past you before I fired the, you fired the rocket. Everything's okay anymore.
Way.
That better than normal or what?
I was more making a reference to the 420 thing. But yeah, it was quick action.
Sheva, you know where mines are?
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Too far away for that. Lord. Why can't we just do this next section on the minecart? Make life so easier. Why make life difficult?
I need to make sure I actually hit that guy this time.
Yes. Ah, I'm stuck.
Ow.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
I think he's heading for an oil field in the
From what I can tell, if you try and use the master turn and the arrow keys, it doesn't work. You won't use one or the other.
I'll do that.
I generally use the mouse.
I think that'll hit. Nope. Let's. Oh, we lost time there.
You
oh, yeah. That. I'm not surprised though, because you got twatted and I got stuck in the tunnel.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
Let's hope this,
there's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the Mars. Rejoining the Delta team and heading there now.
Indeed. Providing I don't die result before you get there.
Don't let happen, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive,
have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see.
Shit.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Ha! That one even scratched the paint!
Sharp curves up ahead! Hold on tight!
We're under attack! There are too many of them to handle! Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
Pick up the pace! That's gonna make the resale value.
Oh, okay. See? Nice. That was a good fight, that. That's probably the worst bit of the entire run.
Not for me. Wesker, the first one, is the biggest pain in the ass.
Thank you.
Come on!
Oh no! Got stuck on the dead dude.
They helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Thank you.
Oh, you guys gone. Okay.
Yeah, I'm shuffling. I had time, so I'm shuffling. Once I worked out where I was.
Not doing your job properly.
I fired a rocket launcher at them, so they should have been dead.
Praise the RNG gods, we got all throwables.
Hurry up, you two! We're running out of time!
Shit, hurry up. That was a good section then. You're quick.
They even stopped the killer guy there, you would seem really slow.
Wasn't sure if I'd hit a guy or not, so out I need to check. Okay, we got this.
Okay.
I wonder where's it.
Well done.
I don't know what that was all about.
Chris, status report! What the hell?
I did shoot the bastard.
Just get out of here, Josh, it's too dangerous!
Yeah, I missed.
What nice. Couldn't stop it?
Went straight at the top of him.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Ah.
You're kidding me. It's typical we nail them, yeah.
name Irving said. Excella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure.
Jesus.
I got stuck on all of them there.
I never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some.
You shouldn't need that.
Shouldn't, but I'm carrying it just in case you do mess it up. It doesn't really matter, because I didn't lose any time switching. We only need one of us to get to the thing, for this bit.
Yeah. Hi, buddy.
Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. That was a bit close. So, that hit me.
Did it?
Oh yeah, moment play the animation. Too fast for you to fire the rockets now, that's the problem.
Grabbed as soon as I turned around.
I was kind of hoping that wouldn't happen to me. Fortunately, it didn't. It's kind of annoying it happened to you instead.
Thank you. Shit, hang on. Got twatted by a arrow. Thank you.
this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Come on!
I don't think they'll notice us.
Ow. Got where I was going then.
Why isn't the glass smashed? I might need to do it myself. Have any idea how much effort that would have?
Giant monster thing next.
If you say so.
Oh, do you say so?
So that seemed quick. You fired before I'd even got a chance to do anything.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that.
I missed the button as well.
Don't do that.
Ah.
Come on, shove up.
Roger.
That's so annoying, I got a hit there.
Thank you.
right. Almost followed you straight past him and then realized at the last minute, nope. I'm surprised you made that.
Not the best of places to sneeze.
Come on! I can imagine. Doing so well health wise as well.
Yeah, I shot that and I shouldn't have been. My bad. Didn't realise you were that close to me.
I'll have to do that now, otherwise, it'll be so. That's enough to keep me going till the spin. I'm not sure though.
What could they be planning?
I'd say a war, from the looks of it.
Might have to be once we wait for that platform.
That lag.
I know, right?
I didn't even get a chance to move, and managed to fire two rockets there before I could do anything.
Well, that's good. Actually, do you want to heal me once I do the boss fight?
Oh, you're kidding me.
Hello.
Crap, that was not good. I'm trying to hit you in the last fight if you want.
This one's gonna open. Oh no! Why, not before?
Yeah, I pressed the wrong button. I meant to open the door and just have it equipped, but... yeah, that's my bad.
Come on!
That section didn't go too well. Especially after that weird heal there.
I thought I'd miss that shot on the floor.
You did not.
Go too well. We've lost 20 seconds.
That's just not good at all.
How about you?
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
don't think he'll drop. Oh, there you are.
Come on!
Could you ever pick that herb up? Turn the light on there and we are all good.
It's
the one he was firing at just. Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Alright, are you ready for this next bit? Not gonna blow me up, are you?
I do hope my net's not playing.
No?
Because the radio's cutting in and out.
Seven minutes is all I can stand to play with you.
Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Well, at least something when you're holding the time, I guess.
That's only 1.3 seconds in our best.
Okay.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon.
I didn't get hit by Steve up there that time.
Excellent.
He's dead anyway, yeah.
Fuck, I'm terrible aim by me then. You wanna grab the health on me?
How many you got?
4.
I'll take it then. Better for me to take it anyway.
Yeah. Basically just gets rid of any time loss at all.
Three, two, one. I had to be kind of quick there for some time, I was just about to twat me.
Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. He's not the type to let grudges go.
Hmm. You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So...
Don't change weapon there, really. Uh-oh, they haven't fired. Fucking hell.
It kind of went according to plan anyway.
Come on!
Roger, shove on!
That was terrifying.
Yes. I assume it was also slow because I got stuck on things.
Lost a second.
Not as bad as I thought. Though.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
So. Ow. Well, okay. Guess that works.
Well, I don't know what happened to your rocket when I hit it, I think.
Yay, we're getting second.
Well, that's good enough. It's the second I lost on the previous level race this season, I guess.
So that's where we're going. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker.
That little thing in the corner has got, it's like got a glitch collision on it, and if you're too close to it, it stops you.
Basically, there's a lot of first divas.
Have you done something for the program?
Maybe. Oh shit.
That was a bit close. I turned around and it was off the distance past me.
Five, four, three, two, oh, van. Okay, slightly off. Someone there. Jeez. Right, I need to equip my pistol after I'm done this one.
You're not the only one who needs to switch to the pistol as well.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, fire. I ate my rocket. Lost it.
Okay. Touch slow there. We'll press the wrong button.
We got this.
Something doesn't feel right. Can't explain it.
dead. Is that all you have?
Get him.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
That's not ideal. Nice.
Fine. I was close enough to him to get the ammo. Pricing right when I just had to hope I was hitting it.
Ready, partner?
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Time's up, you
time.
Bitch.
We did it! Well, we did something. It was a minute 33 quicker.
Really? Wow.
1 hour 20, 35, 54.
Has that moved us up the leaderboard?